The term bullet time is a filmmaking technique which adopts its name from the film The Matrix, made in 1999 by the Wachowski brothers. The film uses this technique during a scene where a character dodges a bullet by moving extremely fast. And just as Albert Einstein explained, objects travelling close to the speed of light would experience things around them moving much slower. That is the paradox of time dilation. Our film follows this concept, and that is how the camera is able to achieve this amazing movement. To understand the filmmaking process behind this effect, let's take a look first at film motion. Films are shot and shown, normally, at a speed of 24 frames per second. To create the effect of slow motion, a filmmaker would shoot a higher number of frames per second and then show it at a normal rate. That can be 300 frames per second, 600, 1000, even 10,000 frames per second and more. By adding more frames, motion is expanded, and therefore slowed down. For bullet time effect, instead of being a continuous number of pictures in sync with the action, there is only one. Everything is shot in the time it takes to shoot a single picture, one frame. But it is shot from several angles, all at the same time. A large number of still cameras is set in a line which attempts to create an imaginary line of camera movement. In The Matrix, they used also motion cameras, but that is besides this effect. The subject is placed and all the cameras are shot at the same instance or in a sequence depending on the intended effect. Varying also the exhibition, using each still for one frame or for nine. When showing the pictures, following the imaginary line of camera movement at a normal speed, the effect created is a stillness and the ability of the camera to travel inside the space, as if it was travelling inside a photograph. It is important to point out that bullet time is not a special effect, even though it may fall in the category, but that is only because of its attributes and the type of films that it is often used on. This is partially a camera and editing trick. The number of cameras used for this effect has a clear impact on continuity as they occur at the same time. The fact that we see the subject completely frozen or moving in slow motion adds up to the notion of this trick. However, it is not abiding law. The key lays in the relationship between the number of shots, the length of the take, and the number of camera positions.